This is Tasha Dieselhorst with Northwestern Women's Basketball. Just recapping our last week that we just finished with. Two very hard-fought games. We were on the road for both. We played ECU on Thursday, battled back after being down, I think, 16 in the first half. Came back in the fourth quarter. I think that was the only time we had a lead. It was in the fourth quarter. Came up with a victory there to give us a chance going into Saturday to make the conference tournament. We had a great performance from Bailey Brown on Thursday. I think she finished with 25 and 7 or 8 rebounds. ECU just didn't have an answer for her all night, and she really just carried us. So good to see her performing well. On the road at Southeastern on Saturday to finish things up, like I said, with the chance to clinch a place in the tournament. Struggled offensively, struggled defensively as well, didn't have an answer for their shooters or their inside presence. Just never really could kind of get in a flow of things and ended up coming up short on that one. So we fell short of our postseason goal of making the conference tournament. We lost out in a tiebreaker and ended up tying for eighth. And lost on a tiebreaker to make that. So finished the year, I think, with 12 wins, 12 and 15, 12 and 16. I believe it's one of the best records for Northwestern women's basketball since 2011. So we feel like our program is headed in the right direction. Of course, we're disappointed in how it ended and would have liked to have made the tournament, but we are trusting the process. And with as many young kids as we have and returning everyone for next year, we're really excited about the future.